Hello, how are you today? Ah, yes, you are fine, right? Okay, so today we will learn about all the stuff in phòng khách. So, you still remember phòng khách? Yes, of course. Look, we have one phòng khách in the video. Can you see? Yes, so you look at this phòng khách and you can see few pictures. And two plants and sofa and table and around, right? So we will try to learn everything like this in Vietnamese, okay? So are you ready? Okay, so here we go. The first word we learn is ghế sofa. So you understand what is ghế sofa? Oh, sometimes we see very big ghế sofa, right? Sometimes we see just small ghế sofa, right? Okay, so how many ghế sofa do you see? Oh, yes. So we say you see ba ghế sofa, right? Một ghế sofa màu vàng. Một ghế sofa màu xanh dương and một ghế sofa màu trắng, right? Yes, easy. So con nhìn thấy ba ghế sofa. Okay, very good. Ah, we learn ghế sofa already, right? And the little table to go with ghế sofa we call bàn sofa. So you understand? Yes, easy, right? So con nhìn thấy bao nhiêu bàn sofa? À, con nhìn thấy hai bàn sofa, right? Okay. So bàn sofa màu gì? Oh yes, bàn sofa màu nâu, right? Easy. And bức tranh, bức tranh. So look at the picture, you understand what is bức tranh? Yes, bức tranh mean picture. Okay, so con nhìn thấy bao nhiêu bức tranh? Oh yes, the answer is con nhìn thấy hai bức tranh. Easy, right? Okay. And next one, we learn cây cảnh. Cây cảnh. So you understand what is cây cảnh? Oh, okay. Look all the picture in the video. You can see the first one can be cây bản. Cây cảnh can be a bonsai. Cây cảnh can be a plant. Cây cảnh can be a flower, right? So, cây cảnh, all the plants you put inside can be in the bedroom, can be in the phòng khách, can be anywhere in your house for decoration, right? Okay, so you understand? Cây cảnh. Okay, so con nhìn thấy bao nhiêu cây cảnh? Oh, the answer is con nhìn thấy ba cây cảnh. Cái thảm, cái thảm. So what is cái thảm? Here the picture in the video are cái thảm. Okay, so con nhìn thấy bao nhiêu cái thảm? Yes, con nhìn thấy hai cái thảm, right? Yes. And then kệ TV, kệ TV. Oh, easy, right? Kệ TV is the one you can put your TV on it, right? So, con nhìn thấy bao nhiêu kệ TV? Okay, so can you answer my question? Yes, of course, easy, right? Con nhìn thấy hai kệ TV. And now look at tiếp phòng khách. And then we will try to say about tiếp phòng khách. Okay, but before we say about tiếp phòng khách, we will learn how to say one grammar structure, they are or they is in Vietnamese. Okay, now we say about how to say they are or they is in Vietnamese. So you can see the big word, all right? Can you read it? Yes, easy. Có, yes. So when you want to say there are or there is in Vietnamese, you just say có. So for example, you see, có một phòng khách in ngôi nhà. What does mean? That means there is one living room in the house, right? And the next one, có một quyển sách in ba lô. So you understand? Easy, right? There is one book in the backpack. And then, có bốn cái bút in hộp bút. What does mean? There are four pens in the pencil case. Easy, right? So, there are or there is in Vietnamese will be có, easy, right? Okay, now we can try to say about tiếp phòng khách. Okay, có một bích phòng khách in the ngôi nhà. Có một cái thảm in phòng khách. Con nhìn thấy một bích ghế sofa and một small ghế sofa in phòng khách. Có một bàn sofa next to big ghế sofa. Có một tivi on kệ tivi. Có một big cây cảnh next to kệ tivi. Có hai cây cảnh on kệ tivi. Có bốn people who are playing on cái thảm màu nâu. Có few quyển sách on kệ TV. Có hai bức tranh on kệ TV. Có một clock on kệ TV and next to quyển sách. Có một candle on the bàn sofa. Có một blanket on big ghế sofa. Có bốn pillows on big ghế sofa. Okay, here also text we talk about the phòng khách, right? So, can you pause the video and read again by yourself? Yes, and then after that, you try to say about your phòng khách. And then send me a message, okay? Yes, so we can end the lesson now and then we see later. See you for the next lesson. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. I've started a YouTube channel focused on helping you to study Vietnamese by yourself. So please subscribe to my YouTube channel to encourage me to make more videos. Looking forward to sharing more valuable content with you.